Good evening, everyone. Good evening. How are we doing tonight? Good, good. Thank you for coming out. I know most of us had a power outage today, and we really appreciate you taking the time to come out and celebrating this musical experience with us tonight. So thank you. Give yourself a round of applause for coming out. This evening, you will be hearing the music from the University Jazz Ensemble and Concert Choir. This is our pre-holiday concert, something that we did traditionally up until COVID, so we're happy to be back, able to bring live music for you tonight. So before we do start, I would like to bring to the stage Pastor Helen Moroz to bless this evening for us.
Good evening, everyone. Shall we go to God in prayer? Creative God, we bless and praise you for opportunities that the arts offer us to experience the gifts that you have bestowed upon your people. We thank you, Lord, for the university and for liberal arts programs, and especially tonight for this music program, which allows your people to hone the gifts and skills that you have given to them. Father, we pray that as we gather in this place, every heart will be blessed and our spirits lifted as we enjoy each presentation prepared for us. Thank you, God, for moments like this and for the memories that they create for us. Tonight we gather on a note of sadness as we heard of the passing of Brother Edgecombe, a part of the arts programs of the university. We thank you for his contribution to the arts, and we pray, God, that his soul will rest in peace and that his family will be comforted. And now, Lord God, as we pause in this evening hour to be blessed by all that has been prepared for us, we pray, God, that in every presentation, your divine hand will be seen and your blessing experienced as we, your people, enjoy all that has been prepared. We pray, God, your blessing upon every musician, every chorister, every tech person, everyone who has been involved in this, in preparing this program for us. Continue to guide and pray and bless, we pray, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And now, representing the College of Liberal Arts and Social Science, I'd like to bring to the stage Dr. Elizabeth Yeager.
Good evening, everybody. I am here to welcome you on behalf of Dr. Kimmery Ingerman, who is the Dean of the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences at UVI. Our college hosts a number of amazing programs. I'm chair of one, but really the crown jewel, I think, in class is our music program and our actually performing arts program more generally that is led by Mr. Parson. And so I'm not gonna get in the way between you and celebration of this wonderful holiday season. I hope you all are well during, throughout, and enjoy the season. And I'm gonna leave you just with one plug for our music program. If you have any information or want any information on our music program, please see the back of your program. We have an email address, we've got phone numbers, and the UVI music program has a Facebook page, and we encourage you to come and join the UVI community. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Yeager. Good evening, Provost McHale. All right, so the moment that we've all been waiting for. Let's bring to the stage our chorus, our choir director, Ms. Jeannette Reimer, and enjoy the UVI Concert Choir.
Good evening. I'm gonna start this like as though it's church, so forgive me. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we are going to. All right, so I want to make sure that everybody, you know, your spirit is in the right place and you're here to enjoy everything that we have prepared for you. I am so excited on behalf of our students, just to share with you everything that we have been working on during this semester. So without further ado, we're going to bring to the stage the UVI concert choir, but give me 1 minute. John, hurry up. You gotta work fast, son. All right. Okay, we got through that one. That's a warm up. Did you believe that? That's a warm up. All right, we're going to do for you a beautiful piece of music. It was made popular in the 70s by the Staple Singers. And when I did a little bit of research on it, believe it or not, it was inspired, the music for this piece of music was inspired by the Jamaican genre of ska. Ska came before reggae. So from ska, actually, this piece of music that some of you are very familiar with, it was inspired from the Jamaican culture. So we're gonna see if you know the song, and I know you know it, so please enjoy. I'll take you there. Feel a bit of the sky in it? Very good. All right, so here's another one of my favorite songs, and I hope you enjoy it as well, but this is one of my absolute favorite songs. And so here we go. That's what friends are for.
Thought I'd feel this way, and as far as I
I told you it's one of my favorites, right? I just loved it. Whenever we're in rehearsal, like, I just love this song. We are going to do an a cappella rendition of My Favorite Things by Oscar Hammerstein and Roger Rogers. All right, so this is another famous piece of music. And this time, a cappella means, you know what a cappella means, right? What is a cappella? Voices only. Voices only. You can't hear us? Can you hear me? I see somebody tell me down the shirt. You can't hear me, or you can't hear whatever. All right, I don't know. Okay, we're good. All right, so we are going to, can I have pictures, please? We are going to invite members of the Harmonic Voices. So I'm taking out the, please give the concert choir a round of applause. They'll be right back shortly. It's always a beautiful thing when you have an idea and you see it come to life. So the Harmonic Voices was an idea. Whereas I wanted a choral ensemble. Yes, we have the concert choir, but I wanted something that where the students, especially the music majors, where they can come together and, you know, they just have their own youthful vibe. Nothing wrong with, you know, being part of our, you know, our little clique, but I wanted them to have something that is theirs. And so this semester, I was thankful when Kasem Thompson, who is a student director, came and said, "Ms. Reimer, I will pull together the students that live on campus and we could do something." So I'm like, sure, awesome. So it is my pleasure to introduce you to the members of the Harmonic Voices, and we spell it with a Z, Voices. I wanted to give it a little different edge. And these are made up of music majors and some of their friends. Can all the music majors raise your hand for me, please? All right, so those are music majors, okay? And then, and music majors who are not vocalists, raise your hand. I thought I should do that because there's some instrumentalists in there who got drafted in, into singing, and I'm really, really proud of them. And so without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the UVI Harmonic Voicez.
Hi, good evening, everyone. The first selection that we're gonna do is called Stand Up. It was released by the English vocalist, Cynthia Erivo. It was a part of the biographical motion picture called Harriet, as you know about Harriet Tubman. Some critics describe it as a slow-burning gospel piece, and it also makes use of Harriet's final words, "I go to prepare a place for you." We'll be featuring on this one soloist, Miss Kayla Bass, and we hope you enjoy.
I've been walking with my face turned to the sun, weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can, while I can for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Gonna keep on keeping on, I can feel it in my bones. Early in the morning, before the sun. Separating life.
Taylor Bass. Do I have any petitions in the house? Any petitions in the house? Miss Kayla Bass is from the island of St. Kitts, so I just thought I would let her home folks know that. As well as I asked about music majors, but Kayla is a psychology major. But she's a friend of the music department. Do I have, and I know LJ, you are a recent graduate. So raise your hand, you know, he's an educator now. And I know they have some other friends. Some other friends in there. Tamia is a friend. All right, so, but anyway, where is Mr. Kasem? Because I apologize. You got something to say? I'll just sit down.
Hi, it's me again. So the next piece that we're gonna do is an arrangement on Silent Night, the traditional Christmas hymn, and we're gonna feature a special someone on this piece. Well, the answer's already out the bag. We're gonna feature Miss Reimer on this piece, you know? Yes. I decided to throw her in the fire, since she's always throwing us in the fire, a little reciprocity, you know what I mean? So, we hope you enjoy this one as well. We are featuring some additional instrumentalists, Mr. Sherwin Williams on drums, and Mr. John Lynch on bass. Thank you.
from thy holy face. It was truly an honor. So thank you all so much for inviting me to the party. It was my pleasure. So please give him another round of applause to UVI Harmonic Voicez. And take it back. Okay, one more time, give him a round of applause to Exitane and UVI Concert Choir ladies are coming on to the stage. Hopefully we're, I know you looked at your program and you saw all these selections and you're probably like, we're gonna be here all night. Are you still feeling that way? Good. All right, so very good. Can I have the UVI Concert Choir ladies, please? I don't know where they went. They look like they went upstairs in the room. But while I'm waiting, and this is a beautiful piece of music. Oh, thank you. This is a beautiful piece of music, and it was, I wanted to feature the ladies. And so Mrs. Sydney Halbert, who's in front of me, she brought me this beautiful piece of music that we are going to feature the ladies on. Mrs. Halbert, I think you need to be up on the other side. You're not the same. And we're gonna feature two soloists, which is one is Mrs. Sydney Halbert, and the other one is Mrs. Malone. Okay, I'm being told that I'm just not being very accommodating tonight. I have somebody's mic walking around with. All right, so we're gonna be featuring two soloists and the song is called Isn't He? It's a really beautiful piece of music. And I do hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Prince of Peace, Son of God, isn't he? Isn't he wonderful? Wonderful, isn't he? Counselor.